Paddington from dating. These first two songs go out to you if you either actively help people get out of addiction or are straight edge. Serious subjects. I'm not going to do that today. I feel like it's important to emphasize that we live in a weird time right now. When I was young and growing up in this country, son of immigrants, I didn't feel as different as I should have. And I feel like that has changed in the last few years, particularly. Almost everything that we write our songs about is about kind of the modern political climate. This song is called Beige Power because I think it's hilarious for somebody who has a lighter skin color than me to try to hold power over me. Everybody in this room, you guys have tons of energy, and you guys have power. And what we do in these rooms, we're only here like 45 minutes at a time per set, you know, for four hours at a night. It's what you do out there that really makes a difference. And you gotta remember that. You have a beautiful scene here. Keep it alive, but take it out of the doors, you know, do something with it. And stand up for those of us that sometimes can't stand up for ourselves.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
show in Dayton for us, which one of these next songs is about. We had an active shooter situation where a lot of us felt threatened. Some of us lost loved ones. And I think it's BS that we live in a time where we have to worry about that. We have so much compassion among each other as people that we can't seem to, you know, not leave the gun at home or stop pulling the trigger. And it's kind of an emotional thing for me, so I'm sorry if I'm stumbling on my words, but we just appreciate that James is doing a show for us out there. The reason why is kind of weird, but it doesn't matter because he's helping us out and it's awesome. And then New Age is also putting out, I think, a compilation tape. So give it up for them. Much appreciated. The next song is the cover song, if you know it, sing along.
Well, I thought Record Crew was next song.
Oh, that song is the next song, never mind.
It's not a cover, but move up anyway, like you're excited to do this.
Thank you. Thank you.